Hey guys, it's me, Talula, back with another video. And in today's video, I'm doing, you see me making a lot of slimes. And most of the time, it ends out failing the video. But then, I keep on needing it, and then it works with my battery, guys. So, yeah. So, I'm going to be doing... Drum roll, please. A slime collection. Yes. So sorry if you can't see my face. Because my face is beautiful. I'm just kidding. But yeah. I have all my slimes back there. You can see. Oh my gosh. You can see one kind of like. Right there. That's like. One of the top ones. I made. 5 other slimes. One is in my backpack. The other 4 I gave to my friends. So yeah. They're actually kind of big. So, starting off with this first one. This one is Flubber. Because we used borax in this slime and it totally failed and turned into Flubber. And this actual slime, when I went to get all my slimes out, when this one was the last one, I took it out and I had to throw this bit out because it's like dry. And why I had to do that and why it's dry is because the actual bag is big, it kind of like exploded. This is very clicky. I don't know if you can hear it right now, but it is very clicky. And it's very windy. Sorry, I'm like getting a cold, I think. But it's very rippy and jiggly. As you can see, it's very jiggly. Okay, I have this thing, so if you hear, keep on hearing noises, I have this wheel thing, and it has wheels, see, it has wheels, and it's moving on, see, look, it'll just flop down, like it kind of stretches right now, but it's like breaking while stretching, very slowly it's coming down. Yeah, okay, well that was that. Does it pop? No. See, look, it's like, my dad did the whole thing of Borax. See, but like, it makes flooding noises and it's kind of disgusting. But I'm trying not to spend too much time on each of these slimes, but that one took a lot of time because not a lot, but I had to take it out of the bag. So yeah, I'm just closing the bag. I don't put all my slimes in plastic baggies, it's just that this is, like I don't have any more containers, so this is my only slime in the baggie. Besides, in my backpack, and the ones that I gave to my friends. Yeah, I'm just trying to get the air out of it. So yes. My next slime isn't a slime. It's a stress ball with flour in it. I just decided to include it. My friend Bailey actually made it. So yes. These two slimes I didn't make, but they're from the dollar store. So yes, here's the first one, it's blue. You can get these in lots of packs, but I only have 2. This one's weird. It's like, I love the color when you stretch it. and stuff, but like it's like stretchy, but at the same time it's like rubbery, and it's if I wish you could feel it right now. It feels like it looks like a splat ball when you splat it down. Like you can't really see that. It's better with the other one, but like it feels like it's just gonna rip, but it doesn't. And these look like it's completely stuck to me. Actually, it's just like, yeah. Sorry about my throat if I keep on coughing. It's just my throat is plugged up. Here's this set. The second one, it's really hard to get the caps off. Okay, this one's purple, and I added Orbeez to this. So I added Orbeez to this slime, so. See, just a minute. I know you guys can't see it when it's like down there that much. But, yeah. There's not too many because it's a really small slime, but. Yep. Here it is. This one's more sticky, but then again, like the blue one, it like peels off. They're not clicky. They're both kind of like transparent, but this one looks so cool when you splat it. Even if you just drop it, it looks so cool. See, look. Oops, I hit the camera. Yeah, it's so weird. But, yeah. And there's this one. So, again, the dollar store. But the dollar store ones do not come with Orbeez, just to let you know. I put the Orbeez in and made them clear because they were blue from a different slime. This slime I didn't make either. One of my friends made it. It's like jelly. Like it's hard. She added too much tie tip. It rips, but I like the color and stuff. It's kind of like a curly color. I don't know if you can see that. This is Daisy Duck. My window's right here, so. Yeah. There's the light. I mean this. Transparent. Again, it doesn't poke or pop, but that's fine. And next two slimes, I didn't make either. She also made them. The same one. And I keep them in Kinder Eggs, and they're the exact same slime. I just can fit them in one container. So it's like purple. It's like clearish purple. See, it's clear slime, but it looks like it's purple with glitter. This one actually has a foam bead in it. I have. The other one has a full foam bead in it. Again, it's like rubbery. And does not poke it, but that's fine. And if you're like, oh, this girl has now good slimes, they're all so bad. Actually, I'm getting on to the better ones. Not saying that this one's bad, it's just, I don't know. See, here's the full foam bead. They only have one. I don't know why. But it's basically the exact same. Ew! There's a piece of a balloon in it because I cut the balloon open.